I like a beer and I like a bet, but not necessarily in that order. It doesn't matter if it's footy, racing or cricket, if the price is wrong, I'll back it.
So it's the final of the regular post-Premier League. We've got the warm-up match going on at the moment. And after that, we've got the big final. It's Adam, the ace, who's over there scoring, against Gareth, the scorpion hide, who seems to have disappeared, camera shy. I don't know how he's going to handle the pressure. But that's the big final. It's been 12 weeks to get here, and finally we got it, so we'll see what happens in the big final. And now it's time to meet a man who was unbeaten in the regular season. He dropped just 9 legs. He dispatched the Wizard of the semi-final. He's the ace! He's Adam Nathan! Right, this is the big final. Here we go. And we've got the betting up there. Adam's 4 and jolly to win it.
Hello, Adam.
I'll back him from the start, 10 to 11, so he's sitting last.
Yeah, me too.
But I also back Wednesday when he caught it, so he's fucked my right.
can't say that.
Oh, he just lost the Peter Wright. But anyway, we laid a few bets there, and hopefully Adam gets the job done. And we've got a little bit of crazy. We've come to the end of the night. We're at the final. Adam has won the final, his first major tournament. He's won the
Yes,
Racing Post Ash Cole League. Well done, Adam.
Thanks.
Congratulations.
Favourite of blinders.
There you go, well done, mate.
Well done,
Barry. Yeah!